enjoy, everyone. Good luck, everyone.
Oh, come on, he didn't start. Shit.
Right.
He's in the red car, who is it? K-Man. Come on, mate. He didn't go at all. No, he's not there, he's not moving.
What's up, bro? Alright, I'll talk to you later. Thanks for that, my boys.
Alright,
catch you later,
mate.
Oh, shit.
Good racing, mate.
Hey, mate.
Yeah, mate. I came in the pits, hit that little barrier and stopped it.
I don't know how R8 does this in controller.
Man, I was especially using the D-pad. I used to use it on the Valley game, first of all, but...
Especially
around... As soon as I started with GT, I went on to sticks.
Especially around the mountain, with the bloody there, supercar.
Yeah. Oh, God, man. How he does it, I don't know.
The tyres will last easily.
Maybe I didn't change them. I went in the first lap, didn't change them.
Can't follow auto tune at all.
Oh no, it's just too skittish for me.
Oh, the back end's sliding way too far out.
Yeah. Second to left on here. Just way too far behind you lot to make any difference.
Oh, it's big. It's cold now.
It certainly is. If you think about it, he's double quick really because he's on that controller doing it.
Yeah.
Imagine if he was on a wheel.
He
was good on the wheel.
Eventually he was on a good wheel.
Yeah.
Give him a few months to adjust to it.
He'd be phenomenal.
He needs to start putting $20 away a week.
Yeah, definitely. No offence, I'm on the dole as such with a family. And I can save up enough to do it. Yeah, it took me 6 months, but I did it. So anybody can do it. Not on the goal, never been on the goal, but I'm on six, so...
Yeah.
Oh! Penalty! Slid over that third, and that first down one. And I've gone, I've hit the wall, and the lap time's not counted, and... Damon's caught me up again. Bad tyres are shredded. And I'm still having fun. I love this game. You know, as good as this game is, I can't wait for the new GT because we really used to have good fun in that game. It was a lot easier to have close races on that game than it is on this.
Yeah, I haven't played.
Just caught you up, Spidey. What's happened?
Oh, we're battling. We're a bloody battle. Slight pass.
No, no, it's not you, eh? Hold on, my screen's gone fucked. It just said you was in the pits.
Nah, not me.
No, who the fuck was that then?
Amen.
Said it was you, then it changed, and now St. Cayman's in the pits again. What the fuck's going on? And it says that I'm in third, and there's only four of us.
And he's parked it.
Maybe it says there's only four of us now.
Yeah, there's been four of us just for ages. Things like that too.
Oh, gosh. You guys lost that money.
Yeah, Gibby got disconnected, I think, just after boosting. Very deep. Oh, that's good.
Oh, I'm on the wall again.
Is he going to pit? Is he
going to pit? Yeah,
this comes on the back half corner now. R8's pitting now.
Have you pitted yet?
No, I haven't. I'm going to pit next one.
I know we had a pop up at the beginning, but I didn't think it was that bad. Yeah, I don't know, I couldn't take it, but he never actually got off the line.
I hope Cameron doesn't take the eyes. Not Cameron, alright, I hope Ara doesn't take the eyes.
Have you took tyres?
No, I won't. I'm at this stop, I'll let him not to. I'm going to make sure he doesn't, so he comes out close.
I should have gone up another gear because I really am bouncing all the way.
In the words of your favourite man, Hammer Time.
How dare you, my ears are bleeding. Yeah, it's gone to my screen, Kevin's in the pits. He must have quit.
That'll beat him.
Oh, that's gonna be the it says I'm 40 seconds behind you. I didn't realise we lost that much time.
We've been doing low 207s.
No, that's fine. I haven't had a proper lap at all, full stop.
Alright, 16.
209, lap 3, that was it. All the rest have been in the teens.
Oh, I'm going to pick this lap. I'm going to see where I'm coming out.
Well, you haven't picked it yet.
No, I haven't, no.
Oh, I thought you had. Right.
No, alright, has.
Alright, well, in that case, then you'll still be a bit open.
This is okay, come on now. Oh. I'm in the pits, I'm in the pits, I'm in the pits. Don't give me tyres, don't give me tyres. Alright, I'm out. I'm rolling.
You only just, you're already?
Yeah.
Shit, it helped me in though for about 10 seconds.
5 seconds, 4 seconds. Alright, it's coming down the straight. He's on the screen now, it's green dot. Oh shit. Got in front.
It says to me, you're in front of me, so you're in second, it says. Oh no, alright, in second. It's just changed.
Can I stay?
First normal lap and I cocked it up in the last corner. Saying that, we did lose a lot because Cayman never started after I punted him.
Yeah.
He was about 10 seconds waiting for him.
Yeah, you guys are still in the grid when we cleared first corner. And then we've gone down the straight a fair bit.
Yeah. I don't know what he was doing, but I think he was no good on the start or what, but...
He might have been away or something.
Yeah. I know I'm lightning quick on the start, getting off the man, but... I didn't think he was that much of a car. Battling or?
Yeah, back onto it.
Yeah.
If I can start. Final lap. There's a fucking 2 tenths between us.
Yeah, I know I'm doing clean lap, I'm actually keeping the same time as you, so. Yeah, I'm nearly 2 seconds up on this lap. I should stop smoking while I'm racing. Not to keep me then. I did the big stuff up. ability to stop yourself sliding when you're using solar on the floor.
Try to the end. That was intense. I might have seen the sights on that last lap.
Oh, geez. They're the ones you like, though. Did he pick you on the post?
Says it here.
On to my screen, he says you came second.
Yeah, so says it here.
Although
that he did.
That might change it.